And Reds fans will no longer enjoy seeing Aroldis Chapman come in as their closer, Cincinnati sending the hard-throwing reliever to the Dodgers today in exchange for two prospects. Chapman threw the 62 fastest pitchers in the majors this season. He threw about 42% of his pitches at 100 miles per hour or faster. The Cats get a couple of prospects in return. Chapman eligible for free agency after next year's World Series.